The truth is, our interests and those of the WTO diverged many years ago. The WTO is a symbol of an economic order whose Wilsonian ambitions have cost this country dearly, enabling and empowering the rise of an imperialist China. And now American leadership is required. It is essential to chart a new course. This nation has never been content to linger in the rear while others lead the way. And we will not begin now. We will lead. We will act. And I call on this body to do its part by taking a vote to withdraw from the WTO. The agreement by which we joined that organization expressly affords us this right. It commits to Congress, both houses, the right to debate the WTO's workings and the right to vote to continue in the WTO. The truth is,